Good morning, Jill. Good morning, Jack. Morning. How are you all? How are you, Jill?
Well, I slept in and now I'm just waking up, but I'm actually okay.
We'll get you awake. Jack, how's it going? Having your morning coffee?
I'm having my second morning coffee.
It's one of those mornings.
Yeah.
It's a strange morning up here. Annie woke up with a terrible headache and none of the birds are singing. It's absolutely quiet up here. It's very strange because we got a lot of birds in this neighborhood. You know, there's a lot of birds in the Northwest. Mm. Normally they're all chattering stuff and it's just like totally silent.
Well, we've got fog.
Yeah. Well,
I tell you, with the rest of the planet burning up, I'll never complain about a freezing cold fog. San Francisco summer again.
Yeah, exactly.
Yep.
Let's grab a Tai Chi Bong. Have you got a Bong, Jill? And we'll just do a few exercises. Huh? And reverse. Okay, put away your sticks. This is a really nice one. The name of the wood is escaping me at the moment, but this is a tropical wood, and it's kind of self-oiling. There's not any oil on it in particular, but just the wood itself is oiling. So you see how it looks kind of polished, right? That's just from rubbing your hands over it. There was no finish at all on this, just a natural wood.
Huh. Maybe you can help me. This has like a stripe to it.
Yeah.
That goes across the grain.
Yes.
What kind of wood is that?
It's called Tiger Maple.
Tiger maple, that's it. Okay.
Ooh, yeah, it's fancy.
Right.
You got a fancy one. Ah. Okay, Jack, why don't you lead the group in another Found Zoom Gong?
Okay.
And I'm going to mute my end of it so I won't disturb the system here. So go for it.
All right. Here we go again, Jill. Yang Chi clears tension. Yin yang harmony. Bear presses palms.
Emperor's cartwheels. In reverse. Insert palms and sleeves. Pouring gold. Sky Lady scatters flowers. Turn the dantian. And reverse. All right.
Hold on a second, guys.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, good job. You guys are getting this down.
At least one of us is.
we're getting slow here.
Yeah, you do slow up, don't you?
Yeah.
Learn it a little bit. It's like you just sort of relax into it and let yourself enjoy it. Well, good. Okay, guys, I am taking off to do more work. We bought bookshelves from IKEA the other day and had them shipped up. And of course, they're not complete bookshelves. They're just packages with lots of wood in it, and you have to stick it all together like a giant Lego set. So we spent most of yesterday putting that stuff together. Now I gotta attach it to the wall and load them full of books.
Well, Malcolm, you can load them full of books and then you'll donate the books, right? And then you get more books and then put them on the shelf.
I've already donated about 500 books or so to the bookstore and to Kevin. So we'll probably have to do another round of donations once we get them in the bookshelves, because there won't be enough room for everything. Okay, you have yourselves a great day, and we will see you next time.